Peace as well.
And you lift the instrument and show it to the audience. You're very proud of it, remember? Then you put it underneath your chinny chin chin, right? But you know what really, really touched me the other day? See this young lady here? She broke her wrist on Monday. She's playing tonight. She didn't want to miss.
In wonderment and amazement, I congratulate my students for their dedication, hard work.
And it was my first time playing in a church, so I was really nervous.
I think I did good.
Okay, I felt really good and I got this flower, which means I did good.
I love to play violin!
You know, they did an amazing job. Like, I'm so proud. I'm so proud of all of them.
And people were clapping!